This is quite simply one of the most breathtakingly insane cars ever manufactured in the entire history of the sports car.